All right, Usher is accused of tipping fake bills with his face on them to dancers at Sapphire Gentlemen's Club. Now, TMZ reports this was all a big misunderstanding. A dancer reportedly went online and complained about getting bills like the one you're seeing on your screen right now. According to TMZ, Usher and his crew actually spent thousands of dollars at the club, and they only threw out the fake bills to help promote his upcoming residency right here in Las Vegas.